I love you, Hope Michelson.
I love you, Landon. But if you keep trying to be the hero, one day I'm going to have to choose between saving you and stopping something terrible from happening, and I don't want to think about what that day looks like.
You took this open heart of mine.
People I care about have a tendency to die.
Fix me up and made it right.
I loved you when I couldn't remember you. Lost, I love you as I'm standing here right now. Love me still. I hope I loved you when I was dead.
Every space I couldn't feel.
I think I always will.
You give me all I ever needed. Half a heart and you completed.
Walking straight into the path of, a golden arrow.
You're right.
God,
I loved you.
Didn't
you know it?
No hero rises, but can be felt like gold. You take risks, I take them together.
You know me better than I do. Oh, wait, it's close to the portal.
I'll come with you. I just couldn't stand losing you again.
But I was happy. Things I'm sad about how I left
my flaws. Oh no. And the person I never met before.
The love that Hope and I have for each other is more than I ever dreamed of finding in my lifetime. More than I even thought was possible. The only problem with our relationship is that I have no idea why she picked a guy like me in the first place. I don't really feel a difference. I already love Hope Michelson with all my heart.
I love you too. Of course I love you.
You're so patient. And trusting and kind. And a thousand other things I never was. So if all I ever have is a memory of the way you loved me, I will survive this. You do what the rest of us can't.
You did all that to save me?
I do it again, again, and again.
Okay, shut up.
Baby, that's the truth.